Avicii, J Remedy.
Is racing, body's pacing, the situation's not what I was taught, gave all I got, I was mistaken, something to help me out, thought it was real until it made me lose control, I sold my soul but didn't know what I was taking, it started off as fun but quickly it progressed, the body shakes in a place of disgrace with nothing left, inside of me is a battle, I'm drowning in my stress, I no longer wanna live in this mess, got me welcoming death, needed a way out, couldn't see nothing clearly, I screamed for help but didn't seem like anybody hear me, but that's no longer the case, just for today you need someone to help you out, then follow me, I know the way, oh please, now I'm begging you help me out, I wasn't ready, didn't know what this life was about, they didn't tell me that I'd kick, scream and shout, for more and more open the door, could you help me out, oh please, now I'm begging you help me out, I wasn't ready, didn't know what this life was about, they didn't tell me that I'd kick, scream and shout,
alone dealing with issues that have surfaced. I'm hurting these bad decisions. I'm tired of feeling worthless. So was it worth it? All the times my trust was broken. Look, I'm silent about your faults, but mine will never go unspoken. I had to start from scratch, had to renovate my plans. Never regretted my guilty pleasures. They made me who I am. I remember I was desperate. I couldn't do it myself. I fall into my knees and I was screaming out for help, help. My hand is out. Does anybody wanna grab it? I'm sweating through all my fabrics till victory is established. The havoc's automatic when you're walking in my shoes. I'm still asking for guidance though, cause I don't know what to do. I've been placed in positions where I had everything to lose, fighting against my struggles, but I somehow made it through. I always get my strength from the people I'm surrounded by. I'm realizing I'm blessed, I borrowed this amount of time. I'm only here cause predecessors taught me how to live, and the confessions that I give, explicit messages from sin. I'm falling in this bottomless pit, I'm calling it quits. I'm killing myself truly with ignorant, no acknowledgement. I'm trying to see the good in others, blinded by deception. Compiling my resentments, then add them to my collection. They almost held a candle for me, praying, let them rest in peace. You're telling me I rescued you, no, you're the one that rescued me.
Oh, please, now I'm begging you, help me out. I wasn't ready, didn't know what this life was about. They didn't tell me that I'd kick, scream, and shout. For more and more, open the door, could you help me out? Oh, please, now I'm begging you, help me out. I wasn't ready, didn't know what this life was about. They didn't tell me that I'd kick, scream, and shout. For more and more, open the door, could you help me out? I remember being deceiving, lying, and I'm cheating. Have no meaning in my life and question God, why am I breathing? I always want to stop, but I cannot. They thought it got them. Heard it's lonely at the top, but I'm alone and at the bottom. I chose to bounce back. I ain't do it alone. Made a decision, started living. Have to let it be known that I ain't using any substances. Today I am clean. I never thought that it was possible. Was labeled a fiend. I didn't know it could reverse until I took action. Put in work at times it hurt. Determined to make it happen. From where I was to where I am, to say the least, it is special. I thank my family and God, Khaleechi, we have been rescued. Bless. Oh,